We have very limited disposal capacity in Massachusetts and throughout the northeast part of the country. Some of the options include wiping cloths, so they can be used for industrial rags. They can be ground up and used as filling for things like car seats. They can be ground up and used as a material to make carpet padding.